So have you ever wondered on how smoking stains your teeth? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you on the side effects of smoking and how it affects your teeth. Basically, as you pretty much already know, the nicotine that's in the cigarettes when it comes to smoking has a yellow tint to it. So when you're smoking the cigarettes, especially if you're smoking them on a consistent basis, this yellow tint will actually start to stain your teeth. It embeds itself into the crevice of your teeth and to the enamel of your teeth. So basically, whenever you are smoking and you're inhaling it and the smoke is all around in your mouth, that yellow, the nicotine, the yellow base of the nicotine is going to stain your teeth. So you definitely need to, if you're unable to quit smoking, you would definitely need to consult with your general dentist. So therefore, maybe he can kind of give you a couple different treatment options on how to prevent the nicotine from staining your teeth into a severe case, or kind of give you maybe some take-home bleaching solution so you can kind of bleach your teeth once in a while just to maintain the staining so therefore it doesn't become too severe. Once again, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on how smoking can affect your teeth.